channel, please share it with your near and dear. This is in a reported speech. RS stands for reported speech. Here, a little change is there. So here, John said, we have again said, John said again. And after that, conjunction follows. Okay? John said that. But here, so in direct speech only, John said to Bill. So who he said also mentioned here. So John said to Bill. But here only John said. But when we say John said to Bill, to whom he said also, if we want to mention, generally we mention in the same way. John said to Bill, I am going to Hyderabad tomorrow. This is direct speech. When it is in this way, in reported speech, instead of said to, we have to use only told. John told Bill. Conjunction is the same. Just like that. So only change is, instead of said to, we have to mention, we have to write told. We have to use told. So John told Bill that he was going to Hyderabad the next day. So in this way, when said to is there in direct speech, in reported speech, usually we write told. And sometimes, instead of said, told, according to situation, according to the sentence in direct speech, we use some different words. In reported speech, we use different words like what they are, for example, replied. Sometimes instead of said or instead of told, he replied, John replied, like that. And John warned. John announced, for example. So according to this sentence, sometimes instead of using said or told, we sometimes use replied, warned, announced. Such a way we use different words like this. Okay, no? And in this way, so many other words may also be there. Okay, replied, warned, announced, like that, declared, sometimes declared, etc. So many other words can also be used in the place of said or told. But normally or usually we use said, told only. But frequently, now and then we use these words also. For example, the principal said, the school will remain closed. The school will remain closed tomorrow. This is a sentence, really. Who said this one? The principal of school or college, like that. He said, the principal said, the school will remain closed tomorrow. This is a sentence which is used by principal. This is in direct speech. And the reported speech, we can say in this way. The principal said again, we can use. But here, instead of using said, I can use announced also. The principal announced. The principal announced that, instead of said that, I am using announced that. So different words like this also sometimes we can use. The principal announced that the school will, past form is would. Okay, the school would remain closed the next day. the next day. This is a reported speech. Okay, in this way, sometimes instead of said and told like that, so according to situation, we can use certain words like announced, warned, replied, declared. Such a way we can use. Okay, and right. Now let us change these direct speech sentences into reported speech. According to, you see the changes also, what we have seen as per the list. Let us change these sentences into a reported speech. I am going to learn music next year, my friend said to me. So who said to whom? My friend said to me. So when said to is there, as per our rules, what do we have to use? My friend said to changes into told. My friend told me that, my friend told me that he, so instead of I, what changes it into? So I changes into he. Okay, my friend told me that he, instead of I am going, that he was going, that he was going to learn music. Next year is there, no? So before passing that year only, if we report. So when the person said, here my friend said, in a year. If that year is not passed in the same year, if we want to report it to others, then again we can use next year. After passing 1 year, if we want to report it, then we have to use the following year. Instead of next year, what do we have to use? The following year. If it is in the same year we report it to others, then we have to maintain the same, next year only. Okay, my friend told me that he was going to learn music next year. Next year. Okay, if it is the same year in which we are reporting to others, then we have to use the same next year again. For example, after passing that year, after 1 year is passed, if we are reporting it, then we have to use, instead of next year, the following year. Next changes into the following. Okay, so as per this, two chances are there for us, two options are there. So this is a reported speech, right? Okay, my friend told me that he was going to learn music next year or the following year. All right, next. Rahim said to Samuel. Rahim again said to changes into, okay, told. Rahim told Samuel that he, because here I have, the person said I have. Rahim said to Samuel, when he pointed to him, he said I. But when I am pointing to him and talking with others, with you like that, then I use, instead of I, it changes into he. So he. Okay, Rahim told Samuel that he had. So have changes into had. Past form of have is had. Okay, that he had completed. So he said my. But when I am pointing to him and say his. So instead of my, what do I have to use? His. Okay, his BTech. He had completed his BTech. Instead of this, what do we have to use? After passing one year, if we report this one, instead of this, we have to use that year. This changes into that year.
For example, in the same year, if you report to others without passing that year, if you report it to others, then again you can use the same this year. Okay, Rahim told Samuel that he had completed his BTech that year, you can say. And one more option is, Rahim told Samuel that he had completed his BTech this year, again you can say. When the same year you are reporting to, you can use again this also. This is, okay, a reported speech. Now next, William said. William said, right, that, because only said is here, again we are using said. Okay, William said that New York is, or was also we can write, New York is more wonderful than London. William said that New York is more wonderful than London. This is a reported speech. Here also, here New York is more wonderful than London. When William said this one, New York is more wonderful really. When we are also reporting to others, the truth is the same. New York is still wonderful only than London. So when the condition is still the same, there is a chance again for us to leave the same tense, which is used in direct speech, or we can change it into past also. So as per that condition, William said that New York is more wonderful than London, as the sentence is up to date. Or one more option is there, we can change it into past also, as is is present. Here we can change it into past also. So such a way, William said that New York was more wonderful than London, or New York's, William said that New York is more wonderful than London. Okay, next, Ravi said that I changes into he wants to go to Delhi the following week. Or the next week. This is reported speech. Okay. I want to go to Delhi next week. Ravi said like that. When I am reporting the sentence to others, Ravi said that he, because the sentence is still up to date only. So when he reported, he wants to do something. When I am reporting also, still he wants to do the same thing. So that's why here simple present is maintained here. So want is there. Again I can leave the tense as it is here. So Ravi said that he, as singular he is there, instead of want I can use wants. Okay, the same simple present I have used. Ravi said that he wants to go to Delhi the following week or the next week. Because why it is, if in the same week only we are reporting it to, then we can use the same next week only. After passing 1 week, if we report it to others, then we use the following week. Here two options are there. Here also, as the sentence is up to date without changing the situation here, we can have two options also here. So Ravi said that he wants to go to Delhi. Ravi said that he wanted to go to Delhi the following week or the next week. So in this way, according to situation, we have to transform the sentences from direct to reported speech. in our day-to-day life, we report the you see words of others so widely, and papers also use such language. They report what ministers say and what you see prime ministers say, what you see spokespersons also say like that. So reported speech is very important for us to learn.
Thank you for watching this channel. We'll meet in the next episode.